Hit him! Keep focus. I missed him!
I can't land a hit!
You can't beat us.
I'll take you down! Be careful! Let's take him on! Someone!
Here, bud.
Here we go. Where's the cop? Stop him. I think I can catch him. Come on and fight us. He's hit. He's too scared. No retreating! Stay on him! You won't escape!
Ripping the planet apart. They were never tracking us.
Can handle this, Speedy.
Resolved adversary's locale. Incompetent. Savage the stage. Stand still. Trivial opposition. Intruder detected. Pursuing. Analytical swing. Initiating takedown. Damaging Jedi.
Your odds of surviving are low. Very low.
Avoidance identified. Crashing opponent.
Stim, please.
Jedi has exited fight location.
faster. Yeah.
Always finding great stuff. Yeah. It's hard to look at these crystals after everything we went through. Seer, we need to get out of here. They've taken over Ilum.
Are you all right?
No. They spotted me. And that's not all. They're mining Kyber crystals.
Captain, prepare for takeoff.
Want to check it out? Of course he found something.
You'll pay for that! Get back here, Jedi!
So... what'd you find?
Disguising the Mantis's signal.
That trick only works if it's not expected. I have another idea.
Don't let him escape. We all learned this one today.
there, BD.
Keep him at a distance.
I needed that. I remember the wonder of these caves. How I couldn't wait to complete my training and become a Jedi Knight. That's all.
Invading forces disclosed.
Point taken. I can't hit him! I'm not doing all the work!
Requesting maintenance. Analytical swing.
Yeah.
mindful of your emotions, young one.
But Master, this is easy.
Nice. What's that, bud?
I've sliced through their encryption. I'm scrambling transmissions, but it won't be long before they're restored. Hopefully it'll buy us some time.
Thank you. There's stormtroopers everywhere.
Ilum was our planet, Cal. Don't let them forget that. Through and called reinforcements. Every Star Destroyer in the sector is on their way here. If they get here before you do.
No, we didn't come all this way to get captured. I'll be there.
See her. We've got company. Tell Grease to close the mantis.
What? With the Empire on your tail? Are you crazy, kid?
Trust me.
We do. We'll close the chip.
Look inside. You never fail to amaze me, buddy.
You did it.
We did. I wouldn't be here without all of you. I used to sit on Bracca dreaming about storming Coruscant with survivors from the Jedi Council. Instead, the Order's hopes rest on a gambler, a fallen Jedi, and a failed Padawan. I need a second.
Let's talk later, Cal.
Not now. I got work to do. Hey, wasn't there a gigantic crashed ship on Zepho? Think there's any good loot in that thing? This is all over.
think it'll be time to settle down, you know, fall in love, start a family.
Love? You?
Yeah, you think a guy like me doesn't know love?
I bet you're gonna tell me.
Let me tell you, it's the best, but a lot of work. It needs admiration, devotion, attraction, and respect.
Please, that's actually very insightful.
Yeah, well, it comes with experience. Can't look this good and not steal a few hearts.
I bet.
All right, we're here. Get in your chair.
Fan of nature, Grease?
Only behind glass. Otherwise, nature's not a fan of me. I mean, I may have four arms, but if you haven't noticed, I'm basically bite-sized for most deadly creatures.
So you and Sierra have been here a few times?
Oh, we've been all over the place. Non-stop tour of the galaxy with her. But she's paying the bills, so I can't complain, really.
Better than hiding on a scrapyard for years.
Oh, that I can agree with. I've seen trash heaps before. And that planet was the trashiest. I can't believe anyone would... Sorry.
You're not wrong.
What? Hey, keep that droid at a distance. I don't want it leaking on me or whatever.
You're making good progress, Cal. I'm glad you're with us.
We got a galaxy to save.
Not an easy task. Are you sure you're up to it?
I'll be okay. It's better than hiding on Braca.
I've been to many different planets in the galaxy searching for, well, you. Unless we stop the Empire, we'll all be gone, hidden or not.
I'm ready.
Good.
You must have come here a lot with Cordova.
No. Actually, he never brought me here. He did tell me about it. I was the only one who knew of its location.
He trusted you.
I suppose he did. He trusted I'd believe him and finish what he started.
Hopefully he was right.
BD-1 thinks so.
He's one bright droid. Hold that thought. This is the same kind of sphere and socket from Zepho. What do you think it does? Staying safe back there? Good. I'm glad. We'll find you a home. boggling. There must be a nest around here somewhere. What'd you find? Jump in there. Let's see what you found. I used this place to study the sphere above. I can still feel the excitement. Thank you.
get to work!
Don't
let up! Still taking it down! Here I come!
Hey, BD!
End him!
I'm hit! Come on!
I need help, bud!
There he is!
Go in there, Paul! Can't do anything! I got this.
BD!
Come back and fight! Guess that's over.
Quiet. Too quiet.
Where do you want to go, buddy?
Dathomir, huh?
It's time I faced him.
Yes. You're ready to face your past.
What about you and Trilla?
I don't know if I'll ever be ready. You know what you need to do to start. And I'm so proud of you for that. I have my own.
I'm here for you if you need me.
All right, kids, sit down. We're here. Fine. We'll be fine. Any bets on what horrible thing will happen this time? More dead things, giant spiders, killer plants?
Hold that thought.
Yeah.
some help. We witnessed a ship crash in the swamps.
Be cautious. I sense great danger.
Master.
You were wrong to return here unarmed.
Not unarmed.
You think that lightsaber proves you a Jedi?
No. Facing you. Memories that have haunted me since Braca. I won't run from them anymore.
Then let us see what manner of death your courage brings. If you cannot surpass my teaching, then you will die here. I think not. Show me what you are truly capable of. Impressive. Is power the answer?
To die, Jedi.
You can't win, outsider.
We shouldn't be here. This place is cursed.
Don't be scared. Remember, we have a deal. You promised to teach me your magics.
My fallen sisters. This man has promised to grant us our vengeance, but only if I teach him our magic. Forgive me. I must ally with Malikos.
You chose to return. Brave, but not wise.
Maybe. Meryn, right? I'm Cal Kestis. What you were told about the Jedi was not true.
So you say, Cal.
Malikos said many things too.
Terra Malikos might have been part of my order, but what he is now, I have no idea. All I do know is having a lightsaber isn't what makes you a Jedi.
Then what does?
We were peacekeepers. We were betrayed by those we protected. Hunted down by the Empire, I might be one of the last of my kind.
I was only a child when they attacked. An armored warrior brandishing this descended upon us and cut down my people, my sisters, until I was left alone with the dead. Then Malikos came and promised me revenge if I shared our secrets with him in return.
I know what it's like to lose everything. And Malikos was wrong to use that against you. We don't have to be enemies.
We will need this.
There she goes again.
I'll be watching.
Let's get out of here.
Malikos lies ahead. You could turn back.
I can't. Lives are at stake.
Whose lives?
Innocents. Poor sensitive children who will be hunted down and murdered.
As we were.
My friend. I have never been one to shy away from the pursuit of knowledge.
Something terrible happened here. A massacre. They killed their own kind for promises of power.
Alcestis!
Malikos.
Welcome home. Here to begin your training. What in these ruins tempts you so much to risk death?
I could ask you the same thing.
There is power there. Beyond Jedi understanding. Power I control. I would offer you the same thing.
Don't you understand? I'm not interested in power. I want to restore the order.
Restore the Jedi Order. Oh, you poor fool. It's over! Jedi fell long before the Purge. It was stifled by tradition. Deafened by our past glories. Blinded by endless war.
Maybe. But it's never over, Malikos. We stand here now, the chance to learn. To rebuild from our mistakes.
Jedi learn. There's no future for them. Why can you not see that? It's time for something new. You and me. We could build something different. Something better.
No.
And Dathomir will be your grave.
Not hit me! You're too slow for me!
Ow! Zadie. Come! Kill me if you dare!
I need help, bud.
Good for nothing, Jedi. Lucky hit! Come on! Only cowards run.
Stim!
Come on!
You have no right to Doth Emir. No right to our magic. Get up, Cal Kestis! You're not dead yet.
Dodging won't save.
Not too slow for me. I hardly felt that.
Cowards run. You're wretched. I've survived worse. Blocking won't help. Come! Kill me if you dare!
Not too slow for me.
Now!
Come on! Fight me!
Somebody, help!
The only cowards run.
You need a stim, BD.
You will not speak! Too slow. Decent defense. Cannot stop it. No one can. I won't let you strike me down. I've survived worse. Totally useless. The only coward run.
Stim.
Come, kill me if you dare. Come on. The only cowards run. See, Padawan, I have focus.
Help, BD!
You only delay the inevitable. I hardly felt that.
Buddy, help! Help, please! Right here, BD!
That was nothing!
Nice job! It's like you said, Malikos. Dothamir will be your grave. No! Let him lie in the dark with his secrets until death takes him.
Why'd you help me?
To rid Dothamir of that parasite. What are you really doing here, Cal Kestis?
The ones who built this tomb, the Zepho, they created an object called the Astrium. It opens a vault on a distant planet. Inside is a list of Force-sensitive children across the galaxy. But the Empire is looking for it, too.
What Empire?
The Empire. The one bent on exterminating Force-sensitive so no one can stand against it?
Then it will come for Dothamir before long, as the war did. I will help you find this Astrium.
Thank you for helping me with Malikos. Thought I was a goner for a minute.
Yes, you would have died.
Right.
I am glad you didn't. It is nice to have an ally.
Yeah, I like the sound of that.
You're welcome, Cal. Don't waste time.
This place, it's
horrifying.
Finally found it.
It is real.
Baron, this could be the key to the next generation of Jedi.
I'm happy for you and your Jedi. But nothing can bring back my people.
Yeah. After the Purge, I was alone for a long time. In hiding, I was scared that they'd find out who I was or what I was.
What changed?
A very good friend of mine told me to go out and find my place in the galaxy.
And you listened?
Well, no. Life has this funny way of forcing you on the path forward anyway. Now here I am. Or at least expected.
A path forward. I will join you.
You will?
I've spent years waiting for a chance to avenge my sisters. I'm finished waiting. I wish to fight by your side. Night Sisters and Jedi do not travel together, but survivors, we adapt.
Yeah. Yeah, I guess we do. What do you think, BD? I agree. My crew, they might take a little bit of convincing, though.
Then we'll convince them.
no way forward. You were testing me?
And you passed. Congratulations.
Are you gonna help me with this?
I'm sure you can handle it. This woman you travel with, who is she?
Seer? Wait, how do you know about her?
I have seen your companions. Manikos wanted me to attack them, but they posed no threat.
Seer, well, she used to be a Jedi. It's a long story.
I would like to know that. I'll meet you at your ship.
It's the Jedi!
Come on, get him! Watch my back!
Oh, he's bleeding!
Watch him drop!
Watch him bleed!
Now, BD!
It's nothing!
A stim, bud.
Hold on!
He's quick, huh? Don't let him escape!
Stim!
Help, please!
Meaningless resistance.
What is it? Let's see what you found. With this, you and I are gonna be unstoppable. There.
Zork says hello! Nice move, Jedi.
Over here!
We can play this game all day!
I need help.
Found it.
Whoa, who's this? What's that supposed to mean?
It means I'll be joining you.
Seer, Grease, this is Marin.
She's a witch, isn't she?
A Night Sister. Your fear is unnecessary.
I couldn't have gotten the Astrium without her. We fought Malakos together. I trust her.
And we trust you. You will have to earn it.
Okay, fine. Grab some seam. Don't even try anything funny.
Welcome aboard.
They like you.
I don't know what you're saying.
Pick our destination.
Anyone else hear that weird noise earlier?
No, I didn't hear anything. But my meditation helps me focus out many distractions.
I don't know. It's not a normal sound the Mantis makes. It sounded like it came from inside, too.
Like a stowaway? They'd have to be pretty small, Grease. This ship isn't that big.
Maybe. Or it could be. I have been missing some food lately. Weird smells. Oh, droid smell?
Not that I'm aware of. And they definitely don't eat.
All right, I'll do more investigating. If I find something, I'll let you know.
Can't wait.
Get over here, kid. We're about to land.
You think it'll work?
It worked for Cordova.
You can make a joke.
She's right.
Oh, hey, is anybody hungry? I was thinking of whipping up some Skaz steaks. I'm sorry, am I interrupting?
No, Captain. And we couldn't have gotten this far without you.
Oh. Well,
it's true, Grease.
Thank you. Hey, I hope you get in there and you find that Holo thing.
Holocron.
Are you sure it's something you should find?
What do you mean?
The children on that list. If you take them from their homes to train as Jedi, won't they be hunted like you?
It has to be kept out of the hands of the Empire.
It'll help us put an end to the Empire.
Oh, hey, change of plans, we're arriving.
Oh, Grease.
Yeah?
I take my steak rare.
Huh? Okay, now we're cooking.